Huh?
Are you sure this is the Colosseum?
It's that way.
Oh, guess we were a little off. Heartless!
Let's go see what's going on.
Thanks, but I'm fine.
Wow. Rejected. Alright.
And you're supposed to be?
I'm Sora. He's Donald, and that's Goofy. We came to see how Hercules is doing.
You know Wonder Boy?
Yeah, plus we're heroes too.
You mean junior heroes, Donald?
Looks like we have a friend in common. Name's Megara. My friends call me Meg.
So how's Zerk? Wonder Boy? Well, he's duking it out at the Colosseum every day. You know, a hero's work is never done and all that. He's ready to drop, but he keeps on fighting. Even Wonder Boy has his limits, though. These opponents are bad news. Special deliveries from Hades himself. Hades? Right. Lord of the Underworld? I was on my way to see him. Maybe I can get Hades to give Wonder Boy a breather? If anything happened to that kid. Gosh. Sounds like you're more than just friends. I mean... We'll go have a little talk with Hades. I'd hate for anything to happen to you on your way to see him. You really want to do that? Well, it looks like you know what you're doing. I guess I'll take you up on that offer. Let's keep this whole chat with Hades thing our little secret, okay? Our lips are sealed. So, Hades, yeah. Fun guy. This way, right? Oh, yeah, we can't use our drives in here, so, should be interesting. All these little puff things are smoking around that you can, it just targets them. Why? Yeah.
You're gonna snatch them.
Yeah.
They're just everywhere. They're busy doing their stuff. They're getting stuff done. Where's Hades at? Oh, saw a chest. Hold on, guy. There you go. You're gone. Okay, got it. But, I saw a chest over here. I wanted it. And I see another one. Got a mithril shard, of course. How? I don't like the rocks falling from the ceiling. Ether isn't bad. Alright, and just another chest. AP boost. We'll use that in just a second. And a high potion. They're giving us all sorts of stuff. Let me use AP boost real quick. Where's it at? There it is. on Sora, of course. Do I have any new abilities I can use? Yeah, that'll work. Another mithril stone. What I want to know is why they drop drive or recovery blobs. If you can't even use it.
Okay.
And they're a bunch of cowards. Don't even need to worry about them. Little sissies. And do we get the map finally? Let's talk to the Moogle. Get anything? We can get some stuff for Donald and Goofy. You know what? Why not? I have a lot of money right now. I'll get one. Yeah. I need one of those and one of these. Right. Nope. Wrong thing. Items. Here you go. There you go, Donald. And, Goofy, here you go. Now I have a star. Okay.
Where do they dig these freaks up? Jeez Louise.
Oh, they're nothing but trouble, the whole lot of them. So, what
is
that,
Pete?
He's made mincemeat out of every fighter you sent at him. Pretty soon, the underworld's gonna be standing room only. Say, why don't you just pick somebody already dead and save him the trouble?
Dead. Dead is good. And I know just a warrior.
I'm scared too, Donald.
Hades, come out!
Oh. Hades should just be up ahead. Now we have flowers to deal with. I really wish I could use my drive. That'd make things a lot faster. Yeah. Oh, I got him! Nice! So is this Hades' room?
By the by, what's down there?
discuss the underworld's deepest dungeon. This time I'm bringing out the mother of all bad guys.
You don't say. Well, maybe I should go.
Oh, dang.
Let's cut to the chase. Here's the deal I'm gonna offer you. I let you out of the slammer. No strings. You'll be free as a bird. And all for one little job. Fight Hercules in the Colosseum to the death. This is my story. And you're not part of it. Did you forget who you're talking to? I am the Lord of the Dead! No wonder no one wants to die. You are!
I love this guy. His name, like, Orin or Arin or something like that.
Cannibals!
You again? Fight.
Get up!
That's it. Take that.
Oh, he's can't really hit him right now, can you? Can we help you? No?
That's it. That's it.
I feel kind of funny.
That's right. See, that's the thing. In the underworld, heroes are zeros. Comes with the territory. Go now.
But I've got to talk to Hades.
What was that? Can't fight him here. We have to go. Now.
Ice? Orin, I'll call him, but like, yeah, we'll stick with that.
Has he gone?
Don't count on it.
Huh? Oh!
Leaving so soon?
Hades, why you gotta be such a jerk? Not just, nope. Ah, we're gone. Come on, get out of here. Let's leave. Do I have a guard? Yeah, I do. Oh, here we go. Get out of here. Wait, do we have to fight on this bottom one too? Ugh. Stop.
Let's go.
Ouch. Alright, let's do this. Stop it. There we go. Alright, we're good. Let's leave.
You're really good. Are you some kind of hero?
No, I'm no hero. I'm Justin.
Huh?
Orin.
Yeah, Orin.
Ooh.
My name.
I'm Sora.
Goofy!
It seems we were fated to meet. Maybe you need a guardian.
Guardian? Thanks, but no thanks.
Alright. Love that guy, he's great. The only reason I kept playing through Final Fantasy X.
It's all over the underworld now, so you can leave those pipsqueaks to me. Look, pal, you just keep working on turning Hercules into a heartless, then he'll be all mine.
This is my underworld, you idiot! I'll handle this myself! Cerberus, go!
Yeah, I need to turn that off auto.
Your fame shall be twofold.
Oh. Not yet, there we go. Okay. Hey, I'm gonna need you to attacks nearby enemies while flying through the air. Alright, restores party's HP. Mm-hmm. Auto limit, no, that's, we do not want that. Alright. That should be good. Get out of here. Alright, easy enough. Take care of the other one? Nice. No, we didn't. Never mind. Not nice. I take it back. Disappoint me. Oh, why are all these fat guys here? Oh my gosh, so many fat guys! Yeah. Even more of them! Alright, one's dead. Get the other. Why is he just standing there like an idiot? And his little dog after us. Always get locked out of the good stuff. Oh. He healed me at the same time. Oh, that was such a waste. Get out of here, dog. Get out of here. Stop. Stop jumping on me. Hit you a little bit more. No, you're almost dead. Stop jumping. Just let me hit you. Thank you.
Play hooky for a day, for old time's sake.
They came to see me. They came to see a hero. I can't let them down.
Don't worry, Meg. I'll be fine. What does a hero need rest for, huh? See ya.
Sora, don't let me down.
Well, we kind of couldn't talk to Hades. Because, he wanted to be a jerk about it. Woo. Huh? What happened to Orin? Good question. Yeah, that's true. He can take care of himself. Let's go find Meg and, then we can go try to talk to him again. That's a good idea. Hades is just a really, really understanding individual. He loves hearing the opinion of others.